Yeah, I don't have a strap, and I actually feel more secure using electrical tape, because this shit isn't going to go anywhere, and it's still being held down by Velcro. This is just keeping it stable, so I think it's good to go. Hopefully, when the sun comes out, I'm going to take the sucker out, see how it goes.